Hey guys, Redneck Picker here. Everybody get a shot of Rockstar or Red Bull, whatever your favorite is, and we'll have a little video here. Another thrift store find. Bonus. Love going to thrift stores. Can't say enough about them. If you're driving by one, man, stop. Go in, look it over, use your gut instinct, or maybe look for things you already know of. Shout out to a guy who joined my website. We've been talking back and forth, and man, he's been getting some killer deals through thrift stores. And believe it or not, you know, this is Christmas time, so anything Department 56, Hallmark, Keepsake, stuff like that, yeah, that stuff is selling. It's hot right now. I got a bunch of it on, just sold a bunch, made a pretty good clip of money off of it. I'm happy, the buyer's happy, everybody's happy. But day before yesterday, I went through my little store, and I saw this bronze statue sitting in there. And I took a look at it, and it's marked F. Botero on the side of it. So I got out my trusty little droid, did a little Botero, and it's like, holy crap, I almost started jumping up and down. There's one that sold on eBay for like $700. It was bigger, you know, a bunch of differences. But hey, it told me that, you know, this name on this statue could be worth something. Anyway, I get home, I do my research, I find out it's a reproduction. That's okay, no big deal. I'm only in at $5. I didn't even dicker with the people. So luckily a fellow eBayer was kind enough to identify it, let me know it's reproduction, and let me know that it's okay to sell it on eBay. And he put an estimated value of $125 on it. So I threw it on eBay at $99, and we'll see what happens. But again, if you keep your eyes open, use your gut, pay attention, you know, you'll find stuff like this. You just gotta keep looking, okay? So don't give up on the thrift stores, the Goodwill, the, you know, the Father Joe's or whoever it is in your neighborhood, man. Stop in there because people throw stuff away to get that tax donation. There's all kinds of great treasures and finds in there. So keep looking at thrift stores, man. They're a great way to be able to find cool stuff cheap and to be able to make a little bit of money off of it. So anyways, I'm going to sign off for now. I've got a couple more videos I want to do today. And I hope you're having a great day, and I hope just this one little video helps somebody out. And remember, be grateful for what you have, and you know, don't complain about it, okay? And thank God for what you have. So have a good one, and we'll talk to you soon.